somehow what happened in the riots is, again, I want to repudiate that. I think the thing we need to be thinking about with regard to social media is not the wrong assignment said on her Facebook page, oh, rioting, wherever it was, lol. She was making an ironic comment on the idea that such a thing was possible, rather than say that she wanted to be right to commit, because that too is a new dimension to our situation, which is different from what was going on. They require some work. I think firstly, we need to really think about it. And I don't think we can divide the riots of the summer off from the winter. I think by calling them riots, we lump things together in ways that aren't helpful.
But everywhere, ordinary working people are fighting back with terrible bloody governments trying to run things in the interests of the rich and the establishment, and they're attacking worldwide, they're attacking working people. And
I'm here today because I've worked for 35 years, and one of the reasons that I stayed in my job is because of the pay and conditions and pensions. And look, it will achieve everybody work, sort of moving together and realising that they have to unite in order to fight for the conditions and that they've worked for all their lives, and that it affects generations and right across the board.